So did I. I was considering going up and around. This looks good here. So this looks good here. A little too perfect. What's this? My money. If we're gonna get one in this little bit, it's off that tree right there. He's still there. Holy, oh God. Come on. He's still there. What is this thing? Oh my God. As soon as it hit the water. Didn't even click my reel over before it hit. It couldn't have been big at all. Huh? Don't see him. They hit it. Because my thumb was on the spool. And it hit it straight away. It kept hitting it till about 2 meters away from me. It would have been freaking 4 or 5 times. Oh yeah, oh he smashed me! He's tiny too. Yeah, oh he looks sick, but oh my God, he hit that harder than the other one. That scared the shit out of me. He wasn't missing it that time. Holy crap, that was mad. He absolutely slammed that. Actually change the retrieve then. Look at that. That looks so close to a Murray, it's not even funny. Yeah, they go dunk, dunk. They follow it and they follow it. I can't believe it's right there. That's great, that's good to see. Yeah, I seen it. Oh no. I just turned it on. Yeah, on. Fuck, oh, he's good too. He's a decent fish, he's better. He's fighting better. He's about the same as I was. Maybe. I thought down there a bit further. I don't know. He hit that hard, eh? and your tribe. Get him out. Good one. Smack the shit out of you. One wasn't good. What? I'm pretty sure it was. Yeah, I can see it. Come on. That's exactly the same size as all of them. They do. Probably should go in like 65 and shit. If any bigger, we'd get destroyed. Is that it? Shaking. It looks like a... I don't know if this can help me. Where's the... You hear it? Huh? Are you serious? Oh, he smashed it too. No, he ripped the rod out of my hands. Oh. I am filming. I filmed everything that had just happened. He's a bit bigger. Sort of. Maybe I'm just being hopeful. Oh, how much water did I just put? Oh. I absolutely love these grizzly spinnerbaits. It's barely got any paint on it. What's that number, six? Five.